Oh, hey there, Gaston Bro, coming to you, recorded and heavily edited, and let me get down to why you're seeing this little doodle of myself. You see, I wanted this Star Citizen to be more of a series, episodic-wise, so each episode picks up from the last, you know, makes a story, but unfortunately, my camera was not recording during, I'd say, about 25 minutes in between last episode and this episode.
I'm so embarrassed. I wish everybody else was dead.
So Captain Exposition is here to let you know what happened. After barely passing that bounty mission by the skin of my wings, my ship was in need of repair. But before I could do anything, I got a transmission. A company lost a cargo ship and its crew and needed to go verify if the crew was still alive or not. Well, judging from my experience, they're probably not. Anyways, they were still on the planet pretty much right below me, so I decided, hey, why not make some money? Even though my ship was in disrepair, I was able to make a pretty sweet landing. But I did it again, and I parked too far away. So I'll just pick up from where my recording actually picked up. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy. Oh god, finally made it to the crash site. I don't know what it is, but I just cannot seem to park close to my objectives. There's 8 crew members in total that I'm supposed to find. Damn, they sure did get blown up. Oh, called it. Yep. I knew they weren't alive. A 1,000 credits just for that. Jesus, I'm like a indirect grave robber, straight up. I don't have to be subtle or anything. At this point, I could probably just kill somebody, and if somebody says something like, hey, what are you doing? I could just say, no, I was hired. I was hired to come find their dead body and bring their valuables back. Damn, they were in a pretty big ship. Bet you someone's in there. Bet you my bottom dollar. Bottom dollar. Oh, well, there's someone outside. Only 900. That other person was worth about $100 more than you. That was the co-pilot. Nah, they probably don't get paid as much. I squeeze in here. What's the crouch button? I forget. Okay, there we go. And I gotta remember these keys a lot better. No, I don't see. Oh! Dang, they're buried. I can only see their ass. Only 650. The navigator. Well, they only get paid to plot courses and find out where they're going. I can see that that's not top priority. Damn, parts got scattered all over the place. I wonder what blew them up. I can't jump in there. Another one. Oh wow, only 250. You're the lowest so far. Jesus. What was your job? The gunner. What? The gunner only gets paid 250? That's wiggity wiggity whack. I wonder if there's anybody in here. Aww. Good lord. Ah, this dust makes it hard to see. Ooh! A delivery box. I could go sell this for profit. Aw, yeah. Another one. Ooh. Alright, let's drop you, place you. Place? I can place it. Huh? Wait, what? It went away. I guess just drop it. Eh. Because this one looks more valuable. Yes, it does. That'll take me too long to walk back and forth to my ship. I'm gonna skip ahead, leave these crates in here, and walk back to my ship to bring it closer. Ugh, I need to learn better to park closer. Wait, what? Why is my ship upside down? What the hell? Oh no. Am I gonna be stuck on this planet? Oh gosh, darn it, game. I wonder if I can get into the cargo bay. God, my ship is super fucked up now. Oh, I wonder if I can hop in there. Oh, I can. Hey, oh, what the fuck? I'm inside the metal. What is going on right now? Ah! Please, someone help. Just let me out of this hell. I'm almost there. Okay, now the living quarters. Almost to the pilot seat. I can make it. Oh, God. I'm almost there. What? All that for nothing? I can open the canopy. There's still hope. Let's see. Can I access it somehow? Maybe I can make the ladder go down. But wait, doesn't it go the other way, though? Damn it, how am I gonna get up there? Oh! It snapped me! Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm gonna have to be really careful. Oh, God. Ooh. All right, let's get closer. That's the whole point. Gotta get closer to the crash shed so I can put the boxes in the back. Oh, God. Okay. That's all good. Everything's good.
Safe.
So apparently, I found out in the chat, the weather, the wind knocked my plane over. So yeah, that can happen. I think that the reason it happened is because I had it parked at a slope and my wing was over a hill and that just picked up the gust and flipped it over. So I need to be more careful where I land. One crate down. Alright, I still have a mission to do. Gotta find the rest of the people. Yeah, there's one right there. $850. Ah, Chief Engineer. They make that money. Oh, come on. He's right there. How can I not interact with him? Oh, God. Here we go again.
A few inches later.
Alright, there we go. 400. What were you? Ah, the cargo officer. Well, I hope you don't mind that I'm taking your cargo. Okay, a package, and oh, there's the last. No, second to last. Oh, almost had. Ugh!
12 seconds later.
It's an alpha. It's an alpha. Okay, 300 for... What the heck is this? The security officer, were you guarding this? Oh, I think I know what this is. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, this is pretty... This. I mean, they said there was illegal drugs and smuggling. And there's the last person. 600 credits. What were you? The assistant engineer. Missione complete. Alright, I'm gonna skip ahead, loading in all the boxes, going back and forth, because I found a few. Oh, my poor baby. Oh, God, okay. Jeez Louise, I have no wings at all. Good thing I have thrusters. Oh, no. I hope it doesn't cost much to repair it. All right, well, let's go see if we can sell these packages somewhere. I heard the planet I'm on, where Port Levski is, they accept some contraband. So I'm going to get out a little bit more into orbit so I can see it, because I don't think I can see it on the horizon. That way I'll be able to warp to it. So skip ahead for you!
And there. Hang her aside.
Grazie. Ah, this is where my adventure began. Seems like it was just yesterday when a guy in a yacht picked me up. There's a lot of people over there in that corner, up top. All those little green triangles are other people. I wonder what's going down. I'm on an agenda. I'll do that another time. Every server's packed. I got stuff to sell. Look at all this. Oh my god, my ship is like on the verge of freaking exploding. Let's go sell this stuff so I can make some money for repairs. I was told to go visit where the admin is to sell. So, maybe the pads? If it's anything like selling the ore, I can just go and do that, right? Sir? This is what I've seen people use, though. Like, on videos. So, drop off? No. Well, I can't access that pad. I can't wait. Sir? Can you help me out?
1 eternity later.
Okay, so I skipped ahead for you, but I did a lot of finding out in the chat. Thanks a lot, asshole. You're the admin. You didn't do nothing. I have to bring all the boxes and manually put them inside that thing, then hit enter. You are an asshole. You call yourself an admin. If I could jump back there, I'd kick your ass. So how much did I make from that hole into... Oh my! 666! Oh, I gotta get rid of that. I'll go buy like a med pen to get me off that number.
He was at fault. It's ridiculous. There is no way that's true. I know my husband. Darnell had his problems, but that is all in the past. I want you to go to the Kovalek station and send me evidence that my husband is innocent.
So this would be considered a story mission, sort of. Like, it's more cinematic in terms of NPCs talk to you and stuff. Apparently a space station blew up, and... Oh, she's still talking. Anyways, the space station blew up, and she wants me to go check all the data files and recordings and prove her husband's innocence, because he's charged, like, he's responsible, even though he's dead. She just wants to clear his name. I can admire that. This is a big place. I wonder where I go in from. Maybe where that square is. Oh, God. Damn you, mouse and keyboard. Okay, so I think I found a good spot. I'm gonna have to go out and enter through space. That's right, you better close. I feel me and that door are gonna have it out for each other. All right. Woo! And this is different than walking controls. It's kind of like almost like flying, but with your body, because you have these little thrusters on your backpack. Is this the way to go in? Nope. Okay. Let's try this away. I gotta be careful not to waste this because this uses oxygen too. But yeah, I'm gonna skip ahead because it takes me at least 30 minutes before I figure out. Got a weapon equipped just in case things get hairy. Alright, level out, partner. Yeah, I'll equip the SMG, that's what I want to see. I spent $2,700 on it, I better damn well use it. Dang, this place got messed up. Ow. Alright, that looks like something I need to interact with. New message pending.
Hey Darno, it's Rothine over at Corporate Ops. Give me a shout back when you clock in. Just wanted to follow up a bit on the distro issue. Talk to you in a bit. Bye. Garnell, Rothine again. Still need to sync up about the power distribution problem. Where are you, man? Getting tired of waiting, Darnell. Call me.
Hey, no one likes a clingy woman. Am I right, fellas?
Boo! You stink!
Nah, for real, though. Ooh. Another one.
Hey, babe. I just got the package you sent. Thanks a million for the movie mod. It is incredible. Sorry for the noise. The crew surprised me with a shindig.
Hey, Anya!
Holy shit, is that a bottle of Esquire?
Damn right.
How do you afford this?
So they drinking, huh? No, damn, they heavy drinking.
Let me know how your dissertation's going. Anyway, I love you and I miss you. Thank you again for the person. Bye, babe.
Damn, I kind of feel sad that they're all dead. After a quick meditation on what is life and the beauty fragileness of it, I decided to continue on. Oh, a door. It's locked, eh? Well, screw you, locked door. I don't need you. There's an elevator shaft right here. Sorry, it's really hard for me to get control of this. I'll get better, I promise. Now this looks like a working station of some sort. Let's access this panel right here. Oh, wow. That's a lot of stuff. I'm just gonna click on all of it until I see a progression in the mission. Nope, missed one. Knowing my luck, I have to scroll to the bottom and like click on something or find something. I mean, I'm just guessing to be honest, I don't really know. Fuck it. We'll wait until there's an impassable part and be like, yep, you were supposed to read something. Oh, another panel. Retrieve, dated. This looks like the same stuff, but my OCD is forcing me to click on all of it. Well, almost all of it. Let's explore some more. This is all so creepy. And disorienting because I suck at flying in this. Well, not flying in this, I meant moving in. You know what I mean. Oh, God. Ah! I hate this. I'm glad there's no enemies. I probably wouldn't be able to survive. Okay, that looks like a different panel for sure. Can I please access it? Let me get there. Come on. Yeah, right. I guess I can't. Login record. I guess it needs a fingerprint from what it looks like. I am not authorized. What about this one? Probably the same thing. Ah! Ooh! Got too close. Yep, same thing. Well, when in doubt, go down an elevator shaft. Or up, depending on where you're going. Good God. Okay, yeah, I was supposed to go up. Up. Oh, God. Ooh. This looks like a data room or something. Computers. Like a 90s hacker. Okay, there we go. I'm pretty sure I can access this panel.
Hey, Race, it's Darnell.
Where the hell have you been? Your shift started 3 hours ago.
I know. Sorry. I did a breakdown of the current power flow for the station, and it's looking like I'll need to run a stress test on the whole system. See where the runoff is.
Okay. Hey, just be careful.
Will do. I'll keep a close eye on it.
Sounds good. You sure you're okay? You sound terrible.
Yeah. It was Scott's birthday last night, so we were all up a little later than we should have been.
All right. Let me know when you're finished running the test.
Will do.
So basically, there was something going on with the electrical system, and the guy that was in charge of figuring out what the problem is or monitoring it got too drunk. Oh, what a world. Oh, a door. Could it be the locked door from the other side? I bet you it is. Oh, yep, it is. Okay, so I have to actually submit my report. There's no checkpoint where it tells me I'm done.
Payment to your account. I guess I shouldn't be surprised. I knew how hard that struggle was, but I guess...
Alright. Well, 3,000 credits. It took a little bit longer. Not enough money. Ooh. Screw you, son. Always ruining my angles. You're so damn bright. Whatever. Alright, time to get in my ship and head on to the next adventure. Line her up nice and easy. Whoop! Oh! Oh my God, my character. Okay, well that's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Check out the next one. It's going to be a real good one.